dispensary with very skilled trained colleagues called anatomical pathology technologists, APTs for short. Now, I have to admit that these days most APTs like to use an oscillating mechanical, but some don't. Old school APTs still like to use this. They feel that it's cut through the hard stuff and doesn't have to be
scalpel.